Russia's aviation and defense industry has reached a significant milestone with the official integration of the second stage AL-51F1, Izdeliye 30, engine into its fifth-generation Su-57 fighter jets. This development is poised to elevate the Su-57's performance, bringing it closer to fulfilling its full design potential and enhancing Russia's air superiority capabilities. The Su-57, known by its NATO reporting name Felon, is Russia's flagship fifth-generation fighter jet. Designed by Sukhoi, it combines stealth technology, advanced avionics, and a high degree of maneuverability. Since its first flight in 2010, the Su-57 has been gradually evolving, with Russia continually enhancing its systems and capabilities. Initially powered by the AL-41F1 engines, which are also used in the Su-35 fighters, the Su-57 lacked the full thrust and efficiency expected from a true fifth-generation aircraft. The AL-41F1 served as an interim solution while Russia developed the Izdeliye 30 engine, which was designed specifically for the Su-57 to meet its advanced performance requirements. The Izdeliye 30 engine is a product of years of extensive research and development by Russian engineers. It is a second-stage engine tailored to meet the demands of modern air combat. Some of its standout features include increased thrust. The Izdeliye 30 provides greater thrust than its predecessor, enabling the Su-57 to achieve better acceleration, climb rates, and overall flight performance. Enhanced fuel efficiency. This engine offers improved fuel consumption rates, extending the jet's operational range and reducing the logistical burden during extended missions. Supercruise capability. With the Izdeliye 30, the Su-57 can sustain supersonic speeds without the need for afterburners, a critical feature for fifth-generation fighters. Reduced radar signature. The engine incorporates materials and designs that minimize its radar cross-section, complementing the Su-57's stealth characteristics. Advanced durability. The new engine is designed to endure higher temperatures and stresses, increasing its lifespan and reliability. The integration of the Izdeliye 30 engine marks a transformative step for the Su-57 program. With its enhanced capabilities, the Su-57 is now better positioned to compete with other fifth-generation fighters, such as the American F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, as well as the Chinese JAB-20. Moreover, the upgraded Su-57s will bolster Russia's strategic deterrence and air dominance capabilities. The aircraft's improved range, speed, and stealth features make it a formidable platform for both defensive and offensive operations. The Su-57's enhanced performance with the Izdeliye 30 engine may also increase its appeal to international buyers. Countries seeking advanced fighter jets without relying on Western technology could view the Su-57 as an attractive alternative. Nations such as India, Algeria, and Vietnam have previously expressed interest in the Su-57, and the upgraded engine could reignite discussions about potential exports. Despite this achievement, the Su-57 program still faces challenges. Production rates remain relatively low, with Russia focusing on improving its domestic fleet before fulfilling export orders. Additionally, Western sanctions on Russia's defense sector may pose obstacles to sourcing critical components and materials. Nevertheless, the introduction of the Izdeliye 30 engine demonstrates Russia's commitment to advancing its military aviation capabilities. As production ramps up and the Su-57 with the new engine enters service, it will solidify its place as a cornerstone of Russia's air force. The integration of the second stage AL-51F1, Izdeliye 30, engine into the Su-57 is a landmark moment for Russian aviation. By addressing the limitations of its predecessor, the Izdeliye 30 unlocks the full potential of the Su-57, ensuring its competitiveness on the global stage. As the aircraft enters a new phase of operational capability, It will undoubtedly play a crucial role in shaping the future of air combat and Russia's strategic defense initiatives.